Anwar al-Jawande Foundation, affiliated with the Shirazi Religious Authority in Baghdad, continues its charitable support to the poor and needy families during the imposed curfew. The foundation has provided large quantities of food and distributed them to the needy families in the city. This works based on the directives of the Supreme Religious Authority, His Eminence Grand Ayatollah Sayyid Sadiq al-Hussein al-Shirazi, for the need to support poor families, especially in these critical days.